And right now, your longer wait is all over. We have Sonal Kulkshetra on air with us. Sonal, how are you doing today? Once. And we have Sonal Kulkshetra on air with us. Sonal, how are you doing today?
Hi Neetu, doing well. Thank you very much for having me here. And once again, I have to say you're doing an awesome job and congratulations on completing 6 months
Yes,
of entertaining us here.
almost there, getting it. ये काम कई बार हो जाता है जब देखो अब मेरा म्यूजिक नहीं चल रहा तो ये सब चलता रहता है, राइट? साथ में
ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं. अगर म्यूजिक नहीं चला तो हम बोलते ही रहेंगे नहीं तो डोंट वरी अबाउट इट, इट्स नॉट ए बिग डील एट ऑल.
परफेक्ट परफेक्ट. चलो ठीक है, तो फिर हम गानों के साथ साथ आपसे बातें भी करते रहते हैं. थोड़ा सा मेरा गाना चल चुका. There you go. All right, I have something now on air with us, along with our sweet talks on relationship. So Sonal, how's your website going? Tell us something more about your Desi Diwar website.
Okay, yeah, the website is going very good, and we like to think of it as the wall, Diwar, the wall that that connects Desis all over the world. That keeps all of us connected to our roots,
Right.
This is our roots,
this.
like India is our roots. So that is what we want to think of Desi Diwar as, the wall that keeps us connected to this, our roots. And it's doing very well. Thank you. We are looking for sponsors now. Right now we have Math Hooligans of South Lake, Texas, who sponsors us, and they do very vigorous math, make math fun for kids, and they do SAT coaching, and they have shown excellent results in in having their students achieve 98 percentile and 96, and very high percentile. So yeah, if you want to sponsor Desi Diwar, contact us. And Radio Hot Pepper is our media partners, and we love coming up and doing radio shows with them here, especially with you, Arjani, too.
Thank
Your
you.
Morning chai, they'll say, is certainly they'll say.
Thank you so much, Sonal, for that appreciating words. Look forward to working more with you guys. I can already see mera studio room bhar chuka hai. With your gift baskets, they look fabulous.
Oh, your listeners totally deserve that.
We love it. Oh my God. You guys definitely need to get one of these gift baskets, because these have been, of course, a sponsor. Main inko thanks kehna chahti hun. Big, big, big time thanks to Desi Diwar, to Math Hooligans, and to Bejeweled Creations. They have made these beautiful hampers for you guys. You have up till Valentine Day to win these messages. So, tab tak aap log mujhe messages bhejte rahi hain. Ji haan, RJ Neetu मेरे फेसबुक पेज है, अगर आप मेरे फ्रेंड नहीं है तो बन सकते हैं. और यू कैन ईमेल मी neetu@radiohotpepper.com. इट विल बी अ म्यूचुअल डिसीजन विद देसी दीवार, मैथ होलीगन्स एंड बिजुल्ड क्रिएशंस अलोंग विद रेडियो हॉट पेपर. वी विल बी डूइंग अ म्यूचुअल डिसीजन एज टू हु गेट्स दीज बास्केट्स, दीज ब्यूटीफुल बास्केट्स.
इफ यू वांट टू लुक एट द पिक्चर्स ऑफ दीज हैम्पर्स, गो टू देसी दीवार इवेंट्स पेज. वी हैव पुट ऑल द pictures of all the gift hampers with details about the sponsors. So do check it out,
Desi Diwar webpage, and
the Facebook page.
The
this
Facebook
is on the
page.
Desi Diwar Facebook page, and go under events and look at Desi Diwar on Radio Hot Pepper, and there are pictures of all the gift hampers along with the details of the sponsors and the content of the hamper.
Yes, absolutely. That is so wonderful. So, chalo Sonal, let's continue our discussion on relationship.
Okay, sure. That sounds fun. Now, we were thinking, of course, let's do this discussion in a radio-friendly format. So, a radio show is fun when we have romantic songs playing and, of course, movie talks tied to it to capture that romance that's in the air this time of the year with Valentine's Day approaching. So yeah, let's I'm sure it's going to be fun having this discussion with RJ Neetu here. And all the listeners, please do call in and share your thoughts on what we are saying and share your experiences relating to what we are saying. And it's going to be all fun.
Perfect. Perfect. Looking forward to it. Okay. So Sona, let's begin with our first, question. I always, wondered, क्या लाइफ में आई मीन यू नो कोई ऐसा आपकी पर्सनल कोई ऐसा एग्जाम्पल है जिसको आप रिलेट करोगे जैसे आप यू नो लाइक योर मे बी पेरेंट्स रिलेशनशिप और हाउ वुड यू डिस्क्राइब सोनल एज अ पर्सन.
ओके नीतू, दैट्स एन एक्सलेंट क्वेश्चन बिकॉज व्हाट आई वाज थिंकिंग. Now, most of us are not psychologists, right?
Mm-hmm.
And although there are hundreds of books written on relationships or tons of articles that have been published by the experts, most of us go through one of the most significant relationship of our life without reading a single one of those published works, right?
Right.
So where do we really, get all the information? Where do we really get our expertise? Or maybe not even an expertise, where do we get our information from?
Or inspiration.
Yes. From for this most significant role that we are going to play in the relationship that we have with our spouse, right?
Right.
So what I was thinking is, it's what we see and observe and experience and learn and imbibe that shapes us for the role that we eventually play or are playing in our relationship, right?
Right.
So the very, of course, knowingly or unknowingly, the kind of relationship that our parents share does in some form of or shape set our expectations with respect to the kind of relationship that we do or hope to share with our spouse, right?
Right.
So, for example, like you asked my personal opinion. Now, my dad used to wake up very early in the morning. He would be the first person to wake up.
Mm-hmm.
And he used to fill up every single container in the house. You know, India mein direct nal aata hai 2 ghanta subah.
Right.
We didn't have 24 hours of running water, right?
Right, right.
So, wo peene ka paani aata hai, and then daddy used to fill up every single container in the house, starting mm-hmm. from 2 tanks in the bathroom to half a dozen buckets
right.
in the house
right.
to maybe 1 dozen fridge key bottles. Uh-huh. Remember that
uh-huh.
time?
Uh-huh.
And then he would cut the vegetables and then he would wake up mom.
Really?
Yeah. And then mom would make chai for the whole family. We were all major chai lovers.
Uh-huh.
We used to sit around, have our chai. Then while all of us started getting ready for our day,
right.
mom would cook lunch and then pack everyone's lunch, right?
Wow.
So I remember thinking very early on that when I get married, I want a husband who helps me around the house.
Exactly, exactly.
Now I see my brother as a husband to his wife.
Mm-hmm.
He helps her around the house a lot with the daily chores.
Right.
And then I had a friend whose dad did nothing around the house at all. And uh-huh. she used to say, mere dad to apne ek glass pani bhi nahi uthate hain.
Right, right.
And but she used to tell me, I will marry a guy who would help me around the house.
Right.
So, you see your parents' relationship.
Exactly. She saw that her mother was a little, she didn't get any help,
right,
the physical
right,
help that right. she needed. And that does affect the mentally as well, the
exactly,
relationship.
Exactly.
So it's a big impact.
So this way or that way, you kind of set your own expectations for what you would want in your relationship with your spouse, right?
Right, right.
So and there are other things too that we watch and we observe. And so we follow and expect it in our relationship,
uh-huh.
right? For example, my sister-in-law, she had visited me at my parents' house before we got married. And when she visited us after we got married, she commented that, you roam around and update my husband about the day's event exactly the way I'd seen your mom do it with your dad.
Right, right.
So there are little things that we take on without even realizing
it. Yes, yes. They are embedded in ours, because we have seen them all along. Like, 20 years growing up
exactly.
as a kid, I think that is not a small time,
I
and
know.
Of course, after, once you get married, you have a longer relationship in your in-laws, or your married life.
And I
you
was
know?
Going to say that too. When
yes.
you get married, you notice little things about your in-laws too.
Yes.
That you appreciate, right?
That you appreciate.
That, my in-laws, like agar, koi festival hoga, they'll wake up in the morning and shake hands. So, aapko happy Shivratri. And I find that so nice. Sweet, you know.
That's very nice.
So, you know, then I tell myself, okay, I'm going to wish my husband on all festivals too. Chai wo Shivratri ho, chai, you know, chai chota sa Ganesh Chaturthi ho.
Hum logon ko outside jo people hain, hamari family ke, unko wish karte hain. To apni family ko hum kyun nahi wish karenge?
Right. You know? So, little things that you find sweet, you do tend to pick up on, right?
Yes.
They inspire you.
Yes.
To, you know, make that a part of your own relationship too.
Yes.
So I know parents ki baat mein ek parents ke time ka really romantic gana ho jaye, right?
Bolo, kaun sa wala?
So how about Raat Kali Ek Khwab Mein Aayi? It 1971 ka ek song tha, Buddha Mil Gaya movie ka.
Raat Kali Ek Khwab Mein Aayi और गले का हार हुई रात कली. बहुत ही प्यारा गाना है एंड डेफिनेटली सोनल आई विल गो हेड एंड प्ले दैट सॉन्ग फॉर यू. जी हाँ, सुनते हैं रेडियो हॉट पेपर 12:20 AM. राइट नाउ आई एम इन टॉक विद सोनल कुलक्षेत्र, राइटर एंड ब्लॉगर ऑफ देसी दीवार वेबसाइट.
रात खली एक ख्वाब में आई और गले का हार हुई. रात खली एक ख्वाब में आई और गले का हार हुई. सुबह को जब हम नींद से जागे आँख उन्हीं से चार हुई. रात कली एक ख्वाब में आई और गले का हार हुई. चाहे कहो इसे मेरी मोहब्बत, चाहे हंसी में उड़ा दो. ये क्या हुआ मुझे, मुझको खबर नहीं, हो सके तुम ही बता दो. चाहे कहो इसे मेरी मोहब्बत, चाहे हंसी में उड़ा दो. ये क्या हुआ मुझे, मुझको खबर नहीं, हो सके तुम ही बता दो. तुमने कदम तो रखा जमीन पर, सीने में क्यों धनकार हुई. रात कली एक ख्वाब में आई और गले का हार हुई. में था जल और लटों में काली घटा का बसेरा. सांवली सूरत मोहनी मूरत, सावन रुत का सवेरा. जब से ये मुखड़ा दिल में खिला है, दुनिया मेरी गुलजार हुई. रात कली एक ख्वाब में आई और गले का हार हुई. यूं तो हसीनों के महजबीनों के होते हैं रोज नजारे, पर उन्हें देख के देखा है जब तुम्हें, तुम लगे और भी प्यारे. यूं तो हसीनों के महजबीनों के होते हैं रोज नजारे, पर उन्हें देख के देखा है जब तुम्हें तुम लगे और भी प्यारे। बाहों में ले लूं ऐसी तमन्ना एक नहीं कई बार हुई। रात खली एक ख्वाब में आई और गले का हार हुई। सुबह को जब हम नींद से जागे आँख तुम्हीं से चार हुई। रात कली एक ख्वाब में आई और गले का हार हुई।
वेलकम बैक, मॉर्निंग जय दिल से में आप सबका 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 स्वागत है। राइट नाउ इट इज 10:16 इन द स्टूडियो क्लॉक एंड आई हैव विद मी द ब्यूटिफुल देसी दीवार ब्लॉगर एंड राइटर सोनल कुलक्षेत्र। सोनल, लेट्स कंटिन्यू आवर डिस्कशन ऑन रिलेशनशिप्स। तो आपने दैट वाज वेरी गुड एग्जांपल दैट यू शेयर्ड कि डेफिनेटली पेरेंट्स हैव अ वेरी गुड इम्पैक्ट एंड यू नो लवली इम्पैक्ट आई वुड कॉल इट पॉजिटिव इम्पैक्ट ऑन आवर लाइव्स। इसके अलावा व्हाट आर द अदर फैक्टर्स अकॉर्डिंग टू यू दैट कैन अफेक्ट अ रिलेशनशिप?
सो नीतू, इन आवर लाइव्स लाइक इट और नॉट टीवी हैज एन इम्पैक्ट, राइट? सिंपली बिकॉज ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट वी स्पेंड लॉट ऑफ टाइम वॉचिंग टीवी and secondly because of the various different situations that we get exposed to, right? Hum different situation dekhte hain TV shows mein, movie mein, and you think I wonder how I would react to it, right? So right. We start thinking of our role in a similar situation without even being in that, right? Now of course I won't go so far as to say that it shapes us, but there are certainly some things seen or said that stay with us, okay. Right? So talking of the earliest memories, that's something on TV, in a movie or a show about relationship that registered, right? So for example, my earliest memory is the movie Swarg Nark. Dekhi hai tumne?
Yes, dekhi hai. Dekhi Govinda ki?
Nahi, bahut purani movie thi. Yeah, I think 1978 ki thi. Wo black and white Sunday movie ka zamana tha na, tab we used to.
Tab humne dekhi thi. But isn't it Govinda ki movie, Swarg Nark?
If I'm not mistaken. Maybe, I don't know, baad mein fir bani ki nahi. But this was Mousmi Chatterjee and Shabana Azmi. And their respective husbands were Jitendra and I'm forgetting, Vinod Mehra tha ki Vinod Khanna tha. But you know, it was, the story is about two friends. So one friend marries a man who could potentially ruin her life. But with her own nature and patience, she converts the nark that she finds herself in into swarg, okay. Right? Whereas the other one marries an ideal husband. बट वो अपने शक की नेचर के वजह से शी चेंजेस हर स्वर्ग इनटू अ नर्क। एंड आई रिमेम्बर आफ्टर द मूवी माय पेरेंट्स डिस्कसिंग द मूवी एंड मॉम सेइंग दैट यू नो लिटरली हम में वो क्षमता होती है, वी लिटरली हैव द पावर टू क्रिएट आवर ओन स्वर्ग,
राइट?
एंड दैट रियली स्टेड विथ मी ऑलवेज, राइट?
दैट डज मेक सेंस, यस डेफिनेटली।
And then another TV watching experience that I have is from the comedy series Dekh Bhai Dekh.
Yes, I remember.
So
that.
It was one of the earliest sitcoms in India, right? So usme I remember there was this situation where the wife was having some doubts about her husband ki uska kuch chal raha hai chakkar kya ki kya, and the saas tells the bahu mahat shak hai तो मुंह खोलो नहीं, यकी है तो फिर छोड़ो नहीं। एंड आई रिमेम्बर यू नो हम बहुत छोटे हुआ करते थे,
वी डोंट अंडरस्टैंड एट दैट टाइम, बट नाउ वी कैन कोरिलेट दोस यू नो सेंटेंसेस।
एंड यू नो आई रिमेम्बर फीलिंग सरप्राइज्ड दैट रियली यू आर नॉट सपोज्ड टू टेल योर हस्बैंड इफ यू आर हैविंग डाउट्स, बट यू नो after you get married you realize you don't want to be that person, right? You realize the value of that nasihat,
relationship,
right?
exactly.
So you know, those are the two things very early on that stayed with me, right? And Then, yeah, we should ask your listeners to call in and share some of those Definitely.
अगर आप लोगों के पास कुछ ऐसी interesting story है, कुछ ऐसा कोई serial है, movie है, I asked actually couple of my listeners since morning कि कोई ऐसी movie जिसमें उन्होंने impact, you know, हो. एक अमित का phone आया था, he dedicated a song for his wife, Meena, and he said, एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा.
That's
very romantic. I thought कि, you know, उन्होंने कहा कि इस सॉन्ग को जब भी मैं सुनता हूँ मुझे अपनी वाइफ की याद आती है. इवन आई एम नॉट देयर अराउंड हर एंड आई लिसन टू द सॉन्ग आई जस्ट थिंक अबाउट हर.
दैट इज द स्पिरिट ऑफ वैलेंटाइंस डे. सो ऑल ऑफ यू लिसनर्स आउट देयर डेफिनेटली ट्यून इन टू रेडियो हॉट पेपर एंड मेक श्योर बिटवीन नाउ एंड वैलेंटाइंस डे यू कीप कॉलिंग आरजे नीतू एंड शेयर योर वंडरफुल ब्यूटीफुल रोमांटिक स्टोरीज विद हर.
यस एंड मैं वेट कर रही हूँ मेरा हस्बैंड मेरे को कॉल करे और कोई अच्छा सा मैसेज छोड़े ताकि ये एक हैम्पर यार मैं अपने घर ले जाऊं. इतना प्यारा सुंदर हैम्पर आपने बना के लेकर आए हो. देन सचिन कॉल्ड फॉर विशाली हिज वाइफ. ही सेड वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग और वो थोड़ा फनी भी है तो वी कैन कंसिडर दैट ऑल्सो. ही सेड यू नो आजकल उनकी वाइफ को कंजेशन हुआ है तो वो बोल नहीं पा रही है. तो ही इज लाइक आई एम वेरी हैप्पी कि वो चुप है. पर उन्होंने गाना रिक्वेस्ट किया आवाज दो आवाज दो हमको वो फ्रॉम द दुश्मन मूवी. आवाज दो हमको हमको. सो आई सेड ये बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग है. शुरू में तो कहते हैं हस्बैंड लोग कि यार हमें आवाज दो हमें बोलो हमें ये कहो और फिर शादी के 10-15 साल का चुप्पी कर जाओ यार बोलो मत.
आई नो इसी बात में नीतू मे बी वी शुड प्ले अनदर रोमांटिक सॉन्ग. हाउ अबाउट अमिताभ बच्चन का राइट फ्रॉम दैट एरा.
कौन सा वाला?
हाउ अबाउट कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता है.
कभी कभी अरे क्या बात है. अरे चलो कोई बात नहीं कभी कभी लगाते हैं आपके लिए एंड दैट इज अ वंडरफुल सॉन्ग. इट्स अ नाइस उसके जो अल्फाज भी है ना एंड लिरिक्स जो हैं दे आर वेरी टचिंग एंड वेरी वेरी रोमांटिक. आई थिंक टूडे ऑल्सो वी लिसन टू इट आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. आई मीन इतनी पुरानी ये मूवी आ चुकी है इवन टूडे वी लिसन टू इट इट स्टिल यू नो रिफ्रेशेज आर लव लाइफ.
आई नो ये दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट सॉन्ग दैट माई हस्बैंड हैड संग टू मी सो आई थॉट अच्छा मैं गवाई देती हूँ तुम्हें.
दैट्स नाइस. सो डेफिनेटली वी विल गो अहेड एंड हियर दिस सोनल.
श्योर थैंक यू.
कैसे तुझको बनाया गया है मेरे लिए के जैसे तुझको बनाया गया है मेरे लिए. तू अब से पहले सितारों में बस रही थी कहीं. तू अब से पहले सितारों तुझे जमीन पे बुलाया गया है मेरे लिए. तुझे जमीन पे बुलाया शहनाइयां सी राहों में
बजती है शहनाइयां सी राहों में, सुहाग रात है घूंघट उठा रहा हूं मैं, सुहाग रात है घूंघट उठा रहा हूं मैं, सिमट रही है तू शर्मा के अपनी बाहों में, सिमट रही है तू शर्मा के अपनी बाहों में। कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता है कि जैसे तू मुझे चाहे जानता हूं कि तू गैर है मगर यूं ही, मैं जानता हूं कि तू गैर है मगर यूं ही, कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता।
यस सो नीतू, वी टॉक्ड अबाउट पेरेंट्स, मूवीज, टीवी शोज, so about you know things that we like, things jiski hamare man mein earliest memories hain, things mm-hmm. that left a mark on our mind or registered in our minds with respect to relationship, right?
Mm-hmm.
So let's talk about songs too. We listen to numerous Hindi and English songs, right? And sometimes the entire song stays with us, or sometimes there's just a line or two or a paragraph from some songs that just stay with us forever, right? As the coaxing us to not only play those lines on a repeat mode, but to somehow make it your life's principle even, right?
So, जैसे कोई example दो मुझे, किस तरह से आप like कह रहे हो, how you're describing this thing?
Okay, जैसे कि you know एक धर्मेंद्र का गाना था, like you know India में चित्रहार आता था,
जी,
I remember
जी.
Then again this is like I'm only talking of my very early childhood memories, because जैसे जैसे हम बड़े होते हैं of course our understanding is so much more,
right?
But very early on I remember like चित्रहार में एक गाना आता था, झिलमिल सितारों का आंगन होगा,
जी, जी,
right?
जी, जी.
So, इसमें एक लाइन की, नाउ नीतू यू आर ए सिंगर, आई वांट यू टू सिंग दिस।
अरे यार मैं सिंगर नहीं हूँ, सब लोग जो थोड़े बहुत सुन रहे हैं वो भी भाग जाएंगे, डोंट से लाइक दैट।
आई एम नो सिंगर बट आई विल ट्राई टू जॉइन यू, ओके? सो द लाइन वॉज, प्रेम की गली में एक छोटा सा घर बनाएंगे, रिमेम्बर?
दैट्स यस,
कलियां ना मिले ना सही कांटों से सजाएंगे,
यस यस यस, बहुत ही प्यारा गाना है वो, चलो ट्राई करते हैं, विल ट्राई इट म्यूचुअली, ठीक है? प्रेम की गली में एक छोटा सा घर बनाएंगे, प्रेम की गली में
कलियां ना मिले ना सही कांटों से सजाएंगे।
Who told you that you are not a singer, yaar? What are you talking about?
But
come
you know,
on.
The reason I say this line really stayed with me, because you know, if you, I remember thinking that if you tend to think of flowers as something that brings happiness or mm-hmm. other expensive decoration items that make your home a beautiful place,
yeah,
then you are in for disappointment, right? Yeah. And the line goes, kaanton se sajayenge kaliyan na mile to. And I remember thinking, oh, that's the attitude I'm going to have when I have my own little grihasthi.
Right.
And you know, if you really apply it to your practical life now, you see, hum progress karte rehte hain life mein, bade ghar, better cars mm-hmm. lete hain, right? But you know, your happiest, some of your happiest memories really come from that first one bedroom apartment that you would have shared with your husband, right?
Yes, bilkul, bilkul.
So I remember jab humne apna ek first comforter liya tha. Now thinking back, I think, you know, wo to kya, you know,
bekar
sa venture kya, ya Kmart ya Walmart ka comforter tha. And I laugh, my husband and I now really laugh because it was a pink comforter with lot of pink flowers. But I remember hum itne khush the jab wo leke aaye the. 10 different angles में तो पिक्चर ली, चलो इधर लेट के लेते हैं।
That is so funny.
नाउ हम देखते हैं 600 काउंट, 900 काउंट, 1500 काउंट के।
I understand. Yes, you know, I remember also जब तुम शुरू-शुरू में आते हो, especially इस country में आते हो, how much changes you learn so much, you know. You and your husband move from India, or you know, one of you over here, one of you from India. जैसे हमारी एक listener है दिव्या, उन्होंने share किया परदेश movie का वो गाना, बहुत ही प्यारा एक गाना है. I'm forgetting the lyrics right now, it completely slipped out of my mind. लेकिन उसमें उन्होंने kind of relate किया कि जब उनकी शादी हुई थी उस time पे ये movie निकली थी, and it was very interesting. She related because her husband was over here. He was, of course, raised over here, born, brought up over here. Uh-huh. Not born, but raised, born, like brought up over here.
Uh-uh.
But she was from India and they got married, and how she came over here. Mm-hmm. And that time, agar aapko yaad ho, Pardesh movie nikli thi, how the boy is from America, the girl is from little town, you know, in India. And she comes over here and she doesn't know how to adjust herself into the new environment.
Mm-hmm,
it's right, a totally, right. totally challenging, you know, over there. Achha, agar aap dono hi India se aate ho, that's even more challenging.
It absolutely is.
Because you have to adjust to lot of new things. You have no idea about the way the people talk, jokes jo yahan pe hote hain. Matlab seriously.
I know, you're right. Sense of humor hi kuch aur hota hai.
Exactly. I mean, mere saamne agar koi yahan pe, matlab America ka jo popular joke hoega na, they will say it and I'll be like seriously sitting out here and not laughing, and they'll be like, are you weird? You're not like laughing at that joke.
And you because catch on, right?
You catch on. But slowly and steadily, this is what you learn to catch on,
know,
you know.
I know.
So, chalo, theek hai. So, Sonal, main aapka ye jhilmil wala gana lagati hoon. It's 10:32 in the studio clock. Quick update on that traffic. We have an accident on Highway 30 West at East Grand Avenue. And a disabled vehicle on Highway 30 West at Lamar Street. There's an accident also actually over there, close to that, that is causing some backup. So there, ladies and gentlemen, Jhilmil Sitaron ka Aangan Hoga. Bahut hi pyara gana hai, on the request of Sonal. If you have any input, anything that you want to share in this discussion with me, between me and Sonal, definitely give us a call. Studio number is 817-468-1220.
Jhilmil sitaron ka aangan hoga, rim jhim barasta saavan hoga. Jhilmil sitaron ka aangan hoga, rim jhim barasta saavan hoga. Aisa sundar sapna apna jeevan hoga. छोटा सा घर बनाएंगे प्रेम की गली में, ओ, प्रेम की गली में. में एक छोटा सा घर बनाएंगे। कलियां ना मिले ना सही, कांटों से सजाएंगे बगिया से सुंदर वो बन होगा। रिम झिम बरसता सावन होगा।
चलिए इस गाने को थोड़ा सा पॉज पे लगा देते हैं बिकॉज वी हैव समबडी विद अस। अरे कट कर दिया, नो प्रॉब्लम। गिव अस अ कॉल बैक 817-468-1220। वेलकम बैक एंड आप सुन रहे हैं रेडियो हॉट पेपर 12:20 AM। गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग
जी। गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू डूइंग?
वालेकुम।
वालेकुम अस्सलाम।
गुड, आप कैसे हैं बेटा?
बिल्कुल ठीक अजीज साहब, आप बताइए, हाउ आर यू डूइंग?
फाइन फाइन, आज जरा मेरे सो लेट हो गया।
नो प्रॉब्लम अजीज साहब, कोई बात नहीं, आप किसी भी टाइम पे कॉल करें, 11 बजे तक मैं यहाँ पे ही हूँ।
बस एक ही गाना फरमाइश कर सकता हूँ, टाइम भी शॉर्ट है
जी। कौन सा वाला बताओ?
वो है कि ये दुनिया है यहाँ दिल का लगाना किसको आता है,
ये दुनिया है यहाँ दिल का लगाना किसको आता है।
सुर में सुनाओ क्या?
सुनाओ ना।
मुकेश और लता का है
जी।
ये दुनिया है यहाँ दिल का लगाना किसको आता है, हजारों प्यार करते हैं निभाना किसको आता है।
क्या बात है, बहुत ही बढ़िया अजीज साहब, बहुत बढ़िया गाना है। डेफिनेटली मैंने सुना नहीं हुआ लेकिन आपकी टोनिंग से बहुत प्यारा लगा। कट कर गया आप अजीज साहब, कोई बात नहीं, थैंक यू सो मच अजीज साहब, आपका गाना अभी थोड़ी देर में लगाती हूँ। तो सोनल, हम बात कर रहे थे रिलेशनशिप्स पे, हमारा गाना थोड़ा सा बीच में ही रह गया, चलो कोई बात नहीं, दोबारा से मैं लगाती हूँ, इतना प्यारा गाना है, डेफिनेटली डोंट वांट टू मिस इट। लेकिन सोनल, आप मुझे बताइए कि रिलेशनशिप्स, आई मीन यू नो वी टॉक्ड अबाउट डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स, वी हैव अ शॉर्ट टाइम, आई नो यू हैव अ लॉट टू टॉक अबाउट। वी आर इन टॉक विद सोनल कुलक्षेत्र, शी इज अ राइटर, फाउंडर एंड अ ब्लॉगर इन देसी दीवार वेबसाइट। डेफिनेटली गो एंड चेक आउट द वेबसाइट लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन। और आपको सोनल एंड मैथ हुलिगन्स एंड वी हैव बिजुअल क्रिएशंस की तरफ से इतने प्यारे गिफ्ट हैम्पर्स मिल सकते हैं। यू कैन विन अ चांस टू विन दोज बास्केट्स, लवली बास्केट्स ऑन द ब्यूटिफुल ओकेजन ऑफ वैलेंटाइंस। यस सोनल, सो कंटिन्यू आवर डिस्कशन ऑन रिलेशनशिप्स।
So yeah, Neetu, we see numerous examples of relationship all around us, right?
Right.
We talk parents and in-laws and of course friends too, right?
Yes, yes.
So we see different examples that we tend to take notes from. Mm-hmm. Maybe that special look that some couples exchange, or maybe the way couple always laugh at each other's joke, right?
Right.
Or maybe some friend who really come across as they care for each other so much, right?
Right, right.
So all these observations and you know, over the years we watch and we observe, and like we said, we learn
from those
and
yes.
Imbibe and follow, or at least set that have that expectation.
Yes, and it can have
right?
a positive and negative impact. You know, koi right. friends hain jo aapas mein bahut lad rahe hain, suppose aapke samne, you know, they are like all the time what they are doing is just fighting.
Huh.
You are like, यार कहीं हम भी तो यही चीज नहीं कर रहे अपने रिलेशनशिप में.
एंड देन यू टेंड टू करेक्ट योरसेल्फ इफ यू आर डूइंग इट राइट एंड यू टेंड टू मेक ए नोट गॉश नो मैटर हाउ एंग्री आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू डू ए ड्रामा इन फ्रंट ऑफ अदर्स राइट.
यस यस यस.
सो एनीवे सो ओवर द इयर्स वी गेट ऑल दीस एक्सपीरियंस ऑल दीस ऑब्जर्वेशंस वी मेक. सो लेट्स सम अप नाउ व्हाट वी लर्न ओवर द इयर्स ऑन रिलेशनशिप्स राइट. सो बाय नाउ वी नो देयर आर सर्टेन बेसिक प्रिंसिपल्स दैट मेक मैरिजेस वर्क. Right. Okay. So on Desi Diwar, I have written an article that's entitled Making Marriage Work. Okay. Right. Mm-hmm. So, but we already said nobody reads articles on relationships. Yes. Nobody reads books on relationships.
Especially Desi log, unko lagta hai sab kuch aata hai.
I know. So let's just talk about it here itself.
Right. Right.
So I say there are four things that makes a marriage work.
Okay.
And by now we all know that, we all realize it. So let's just sum up our own observations.
Okay.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
So first I would say is safeguarding the sanctity of marriage.
Okay.
Right. Now if definition of virtue is lack of opportunity, as some might say, that would explain why celebrity marriages fail. Right. Mm-hmm. Because obviously their opportunity is galore.
Exactly.
Right.
Exactly. Exactly.
So now what I feel is, but that is too high level, okay? At the most basic level, always coming across as the married man or as the married woman certainly provides for a strong glue in your relationship, right?
Right, right, right.
Now,
right.
Joke around with the opposite gender, make mm-hmm. friends with the opposite gender, even be mildly flirtatious if that's how you feel you must define your personality, right?
Mm-hmm.
But know your boundaries. And respect your boundaries.
Right.
Now, I say love with another does not happen overnight, right?
It takes time.
Yeah.
It takes understanding of each other.
No, here I'm talking about when you say that, oh, I fell in love with someone else, mm-hmm. right? Now, love with that other person does not happen overnight,
yes.
right? The day you realize that you look forward to meeting that other person at work more than you long to return home,
mm-hmm.
I say get out of that situation, right?
Right.
Because you're only going to hurt your kids, your spouse, right?
Yes,
and nobody wants to do that.
Yes,
really
definitely.
Nobody wants
yes.
to do that.
Mm-hmm.
So get out of it before it's too late.
Before
right?
it's too late. Very true.
And the second thing is little things go a long way.
Mm-hmm.
And we all have experienced it by now, that right. little things go a long way.
Yes, yes.
And the best example of this came to me from a friend,
uh-huh.
right? And being a child lover that I totally am, I just completely related to her experience. So she said, this friend of mine once told her husband very early on in their marriage
mm-hmm.
that a cup of chai first thing in the morning makes her feel like her day will go well.
Okay.
And since then, he took it upon himself to make her that morning cup of chai that makes her day every day.
That's so romantic.
And, you know, exactly.
That is so...
You know, I'm sure that friend is listening to me. She is here from Dallas, Fort Worth.
Uh-huh.
And that example that she gave me just stayed with me forever. I found it so romantic. And
oh
we all understand
God.
That, right?
Yes,
that's
definitely.
Just little things. Do the little things. They go a long way.
Exactly.
Right? So the third thing is... partnership paves the way. That is another thing we have all experienced by now,
mm-hmm.
right? It really is about being partners in marriage. No shortcuts, no way outs, right?
Mm-hmm.
Whether it involves doing daily chores, planning vacations, managing activities, and anything and everything to do with kids, be on the same page or at least agree to have your own respective areas, right?
Right.
That I'm managing this, you take
you
on
take
this.
Care of this. Right,
right,
right, right, right.
Right. And the last thing, as we all really know, and we have, you know, realized over the years based on our observations of other wonderful relationships that we get to witness, is family is forever.
Uh-huh, right? Definitely, yes.
So, yes, family is important. And what works is if we stop thinking your mother, your father, your brother, your sister.
Mm-hmm.
And
as our
Yeah, just our
family.
Our family.
Yes.
That's it, right?
Yes, yes.
Judge not as your and embrace as ours. Right?
Definitely.
So you know, two things that I do point out in the article. What happens when you feel that you are not being extended that same courtesy by your in-laws? Whether it's a man who feels that with his in-laws or a woman her in-laws. Feels.
Right.
I feel you take up that issue with your spouse, right? Do not accuse him or her that your father said this to me.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Just share the issue, and not even issues, just issue that just happened. Not the issues of, you know, 100 other issues.
Line of issues
that have
papers
been happening
filled
for the
up.
Last 100 yes. days. So just voice that particular issue. Yes. Right?
Something that really affects you, maybe, you know, mentally, or, you know, it is torturing you a little bit.
Yes.
Okay, you know, this is something what he said or she said, you know, this is something happening, you know, and I don't appreciate it if we can work on it.
Right.
But it's not ki tere parents ne aise kaha. You know, aise wo, matlab har bar wo cheez. See, that's what is relationships about. It's about patience. It's
and
about
kindness.
Right? It's about tolerance.
So you be kind to your wife or your husband because it'll hurt them if they hear about their parents being talked negatively.
Exactly.
Right?
Because they have been with them for, you know, all this life. And hearing anything negative about them can affect your relationship in a big time.
You know, we are all guilty of forgetting that at times. Mm-hmm. But the important thing is to keep trying.
Right. And remember it in the back of their mind ki kahin na kahin, I mean, agar wo kuch bolte hain to maybe aapki bhalai ya kuch ke liye hai. You know, sometimes we forget to think.
Sure,
we just feel like as a human, we have that tendency ki we don't want to listen to anybody.
Yeah,
right.
True.
And when somebody tries to even tell us something, we are like, why are they telling us something?
Exactly.
We know how to do it.
Exactly.
You know, so don't tell us. So those things tend to make you a little negative towards your relationship.
Right. So like I said, these are the four pillars of a good relationship.
Mm-hmm.
So you know, you might say, okay, easier said than done, and it is really easier
said than done
for everyone,
and
that is why. That is why marriage is a work in progress.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Exactly why. Nobody can really claim to have aced it. We are all working on it,
right?
But the important thing is that we continue working on it, right? And just remember to be kind and keep working on making our marriage, our relationship, the best that we can.
Exactly.
Right?
That is very true, Sonal.
Now,
that was a wonderful discussion. I am definitely looking forward to people giving us more input about it. If you have any saying, any input that you want to add to that discussion, would love to hear it from you guys. Studio number is 817-468-1220.
Right. And let's end with a beautiful, one of the most romantic songs of current time.
Mm-hmm.
Char Kadam.
चार कदम बहुत ही प्यारा गाना है
चार कदम
पीके के चार कदम
सच ए ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग
बिल्कुल ठीक है तो वो गाना लगाती हूँ और साथ में अजीज साहब आपने रिक्वेस्ट किया है इस गाने की वो वाला गाना भी आपका मैंने लाइनअप किया हुआ है तो ये दोनों गाने सुनते हैं विल मीट यू गाइज आफ्टर अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक इन द सेंस ब्रेक इज हमारा सॉन्ग सेगमेंट सो विल हियर दिस सॉन्ग ऑन सोनल्स रिक्वेस्ट हाउ डिड यू लाइक दिस सेगमेंट डेफिनेटली गिव अस योर इनपुट अबाउट इट You can either go to Desi Diwar website or you can post it on my Facebook page. You can send me a message, which is RJ Neetu, agar aap mere friend nahi hai. You can email me, neetu@radiohotpepper.com. And we are definitely asking you to send in your messages, love messages. Jitne zyada bhi aap messages bhejenge, the more chances you have to win these gift baskets I have in the studio with me. So definitely keep sending your love messages on RJ Neetu, Radio Hot Pepper or neetu@radiohotpepper.com. Here is Char Kadam taken from the film PK.
Bin poochhe mera naam aur pata, rasmon ko rakh ke pare. चार कदम बस चार कदम चल दो ना साथ मेरे बिन कुछ कहे बिन कुछ सुने हाथों में हाथ लिए चार कदम बस चार कदम चल दो ना साथ मेरे बिन कुछ कहे बिन कुछ सुने हाथों में चार कदम बस चार
वेलकम बैक. आप सुन रहे थे चार कदम टेकन फ्रॉम द मूवी पीके. और अजीज साहब आपका गाना, जी हाँ, मैंने बिल्कुल लगाया हुआ है. विल गो हेड एंड प्ले दैट फॉर यू एज वेल. एंड उसके बाद सोनल, वी विल क्विकली एंड आवर डिस्कशन बिकॉज इट्स ऑलमोस्ट टाइम फॉर मी to say
sure,
bye
absolutely.
To my listeners.
Thanks for having me over once again, Ethan.
Definitely, definitely. Let me quickly go ahead and play Aziz Saab's song.
किसको आता है ये दुनिया है, यहाँ दिल में समाना किसको आता है. मिटाने वाले लाखों हैं, मिटाने वाले लाखों हैं, बनाना किसको आता है ये दुनिया.
वेलकम बैक. आप सबका स्वागत है वन मोर टाइम ऑन द वन एंड ओनली रेडियो हॉट पेपर 12:20 AM एंड दिस इज मॉर्निंग चाय दिल से विद योर RJ नीतू के साथ. ट्रैफिक अपडेट, अ क्विक अपडेट ओवर हियर, एंड वी हैव अ मेजर एक्सीडेंट ऑन हाईवे 20 वेस्ट एट हैम्पटन रोड. प्लीज बी केयरफुल बिकॉज लॉट ऑफ लेन्स आर अफेक्टेड ओवर देयर. ज्यादा टाइम नहीं है तो आई वॉन्ट आस्क यू टू गिव मी अ कॉल एंड लेट मी नो कि वहां पे क्या स्टेटस है राइट नाउ. जस्ट लेटिंग यू नो दैट इफ यू हैव एन ऑल्टरनेट राउट, प्लीज टेक एन ऑल्टरनेट राउट बिकॉज देर इज लॉट ऑफ ट्रैफिक एंड बैकअप ऑन हाईवे 20 वेस्ट एट हैम्पटन रोड. वी हैव अ मेजर एक्सीडेंट ऑन हाईवे 30 वेस्ट एट East Grand Avenue. I'm sorry to say one more time, that accident is on Highway 30 West at East Grand Avenue, and we have a disabled vehicle on Highway 30 West at Lamar Street. So those are causing some backup. सुनते रहे आप Radio Hot Pepper 12:20 AM पे. दोपहर को इमरान साहब लेकर आते हैं बहुत ही बढ़िया प्रोग्राम. Definitely don't forget to tune in into his program. Yesterday he did love messages. जी हाँ, कहने का मतलब कि आप अपने बॉयफ्रेंड, अपनी गर्लफ्रेंड, अपनी मोहतरमा, अपनी वाइफ, अपनी बेगम, अपने शौहर, इन सब रिलेशंस में आई लव यू बोले. बोलना बहुत आसान नहीं है. आई लव यू बोलना एयर पे मीन्स अ लॉट. सो सोनल, Can you say I love you to your husband?
Sure, I love you, Sanjay.
Ah, that's so sweet. Chalo, ek app par aapko mil gaya. That was wonderful, Sonal. Before I end my show, want to take a moment to thank you for coming on
here.
What
about you, Neetu?
Oh,
you have to say it too now.
I'm nervous. I'm shy.
No, you have to.
Definitely. I love my husband. I love Manoj, so much. He has definitely changed my life, I think. Totally. I feel very happy and lucky to have him as my shohar in my life.
So sweet.
Yes. So, chaliye, Sonal, definitely thank you so much. Once again, want to thank Desi Diwar, Bejeweled Creations, and Math Hooligans for giving us this wonderful hamper. These baskets, and we will definitely forward it to our Valentine people out there. We'll share all the messages with you guys so that we can mutually decide who deserves to get these baskets.
Sure, thanks again, Neetu, for having me, and I want to personally thank Math Hooligans for being our wonderful sponsors, and also to Bejeweled Creations for sponsoring this hamper. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you so much. और आप इनको reach कर सकते हैं देसी दीवार website. जी हाँ, you can check out their Facebook page. You can check out the gift baskets that they have brought. You can check them. Sonal has put the pictures of those on their Facebook page, which is facebook.com/ Desi Diwar. You go into the events and you will see all these pictures over there. I have posted it on my Facebook page as well, which is RJ Neetu. And aap sun rahe morning chai dil se. It's time for me to sign up for my show. Wonderful, wonderful show. Thank you so much for all the calls, all the love messages. Keep sending those. Don't stop them. Because inhi par base hoga ki kaun hamare vijeta honge. Sunte rahe aur enjoy karte rahe.
Spicy Cuisine is now open in Irving, conveniently located on 183 and Valley View. Mazedar Mazedar Khane Sunday brunch, including halwa, puri, paya, chana, tarkari and omelette. Specialized in grilled item with fresh tandoor naan. Open every day at 11 and give radio hot pepper reference and get 10% discount for limited time. Also beautiful banquet hall for 250 plus people. To arrange your next party, call 972-514-1531. 972-514-1531. Spicy Cuisine, located at 1800 Valley View Lane in Irving.
Chai Dil Se with your host Neetu. Tune in every morning at 8 on your favorite radio station Hot Pepper 1220 AM. Log on to RadioHotPepper.com to listen to me and download our app on your smartphones. Don't forget, looking forward to meet you at Morning Chai Dil Se.